Friends, it's not only all of you, the community people from this town of Thompson and the Sullivan County, and the kind of love and affections me and my team have got from everybody here in the last 1 year, it's beyond my comprehension. All of you welcomed us when we came 2 years ago here. It has been delay on our part somewhat to start this project, but finally we are starting. This event of today is being watched by people across the globe in more than 171 countries. It's not only the event with 200-300 friends of this project, or people from the United States of America. I would say Kuchar family would definitely feel happy when tomorrow or tonight onwards this will be all over. 171 countries that something has happened today on the first International Yoga Day. Let me explain you a little bit what is this center going to be. It's not any ashram like you have some of them here. I don't say necessarily that they are bad or anything, but this is very, very different. This is not a religious place. This is all about yourself. Whosoever will come, you have to, we help people to get to know to yourself first. Because many times we are so busy in our everyday activity, every moment's activity, that even we don't know that we are breathing. I mean, if we do an exercise for 30 seconds here, and if you close your eyes and watch your breath coming in and going out, I bet that 15 seconds your mind will go somewhere else. Would you want to try this?
Yes.
Let's try 1 minute. Close your eyes, feel that breath is going in. Keep your concentration on your breath. Breath is going in, breath is coming out, going in, coming out. Don't let your mind go away somewhere. Bring the mind back onto the breath. Breath is coming in. Breath is going out. You can open your eyes. Thank you. I don't know how many of you could keep your brain or mind not wandering that after this event I have to go and I have to do this and I have to do something else. But normally people do forget, even they don't even experience what is happening all the time. So that is the first objective of this center. It is based on five ancient sciences, which is not for any particular religion, which is not specific to any community, which is universal. First one is the yogic sciences. The second is nutrition sciences, what is good for our body to consume as food. Third is on the Ayurveda sciences. Fourth is the nature cure, and 50 is acupuncture. These are the five disciplines this center is going to practice. Any guest who will come would stay 3 days to 30 days over here, depending on if you have any ailment, you have to stay a little longer, but we will expect people to come to keep the disease away from you. Stay healthy, stay happy. You should be elevated and you should always feel good. You should not need to take any antidepressants. You need not to take any pill for the hypertension. You should not have diabetes. If it is there, we can cure it here. All those kind of things in a natural manner. I know the doctors from the hospital are here. We are not saying that modern medical science is very, very advanced. It adds to almost 25% of our life expectancy, the modern medical science. But 35% of our life expectancy in total depends on our lifestyle, depends on what we consume, depends on where we breathe, what kind of water do we take, what are things. So 35 years out of 100 years is what we will practice in this center. And it may be a sound today a large claim, but we will certainly, out of 35 years of 30% of the life expectancy, this center will certainly add 10 to 20 years of your life, in your life, and in a living in a happy and healthy manner. So that is all this center is about. One thing I owe to this lovely community is that I assure you all that we will prove to be a good community member of your community. We will not be imposing on you or anyone. We will be just get consumed like if you put a spoon of sugar into a milk, it gets melted into the milk. You can't see it again. It doesn't add anything. It doesn't subtract anything. We will be like that one spoon of sugar in the beautiful county's people in terms of the milk. That's what I assure you. We are committed to health and wellness as our group. We have 24/7 television network named Z Living. We produce all the programming in United States, in Hollywood and other places. People are liking it. We are already into 30 million American homes. We have started distributing in Canada. We have started distributing in London, Russia, in Asia and many places. So our group is committed to the overall health and wellness of the community, and that is, you can see on the balloons here, what we believe and we practice is Vasudeva Kutumbakam, which means that the whole world is one family. And that is what we practice in our group. And I would say that it may not be a $1 billion project, sir, but even with 100 million in the first phase, we will bring you and this lovely town of Thompson much more pride and much more feeling that you will say, and people will say, oh, Z Living Wellness Center in this place, people, you will feel proud of it.